Hi friends, today we are going to talk about how we can find everything, the configuration menu for maintenance plan, for plan maintenance, okay? So you go to SAP Access and you just type in OLIP, and by just typing that you can get all the information related with maintenance plan, okay? You can see work centers, you can see maintenance plan, and from there you can do all the configuration details from this place. So this is very helpful and you can use it in your day-to-day life.